And we're learning more about a mountain climber who fell 500 feet to her death at Rocky Mountain National Park.
Skybox giving us a look today at Blitzen Peak. It's a highly technical climb that experts say requires ropes for most climbers who climb that peak. Authorities say the 26-year-old Bailey Mulholland was free climbing. And close friends tell Fox 31's Andrea Henderson that she was an inspiration and a staple in the Boulder community.
Every day was an opportunity for her to find her passion and to take hold of it.
26-year-old Bailey Mulholland, a Boulder native full of life.
I can't put into words just how inspiring she was.
That life cut short on Sunday when Bailey fell free solo climbing in Rocky Mountain National Park.
You can do everything right and everything can go wrong.
Tim Watts started climbing with Bailey years ago and considers her more like family.
She was just an incredible person and, you know, someone that I'll never forget and that none of us will ever forget.
She was an avid climber, mountain runner, and yoga instructor.
Her heart, she so badly wanted to teach yoga, and she has since then become just such a bright light in the teaching world.
But beyond that, her friends describe her as a force.
Bailey was definitely, you know, you could say it a bunch of different ways, a force to be reckoned with. Very confident, very driven.
Who had a passion for baking.
She was always excited to bake big elaborate birthday cakes for people she loved or her family member. She'd come up with all these special ingredients.
A fixture in the Boulder community that won't be soon forgotten.
Tell your loved ones that you love them because you just never know the last time you're going to see somebody that you love.
Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.